Hello, my name is Lydia and I'm a harpist from Bulgaria. I live in UAE since 2005 and I'm happy to share my knowledge with everyone who is interested. Recently graduated from the International Harp Therapy Program. The International Harp Therapy Program is recognized by the National Board of Therapeutic Musicians and we are allowed to play in hospital settings and to work with one-on-one clients and bring music to the people, basically, healing music to the people. Right now I work with two homes in Bulgaria, my native country. I work online with them and it's been a really big school for me as we pass many obstacles, but we do brought music and we do bring happiness to those people who are limited to not have visitations from their relatives, to live in isolation. This was a unbelievable and very empowering emotion to share every week our meetings with music and songs and clapping. Priceless. Living in UAE is bringing a multicultural society together. With this, we have a lot of noise around us. And I would be very, very happy if I educate even one person of how to make this sound pollution less. For example, try to, if you are in one place and you can hear that there is a music on one side and music on another side and things happening in front of you on your back. And sometimes we don't control this, but many times we can do something. If you switch off the music, you can have only one trigger of one object who is producing sound, so this is manageable. But when you have a couple of them surrounding you, it's making your body nervous and you are stressed, even not knowing why. If one person is switching off the one sound, it's bringing better sound environment for everyone. Let me share with you how we as trained therapeutic musicians can help in different settings. We use entrainment, and maybe you will ask me what is entrainment. I guess we all saw the old grandma's watch on the wall with the pendulum. Well, if you put two or three of those watches next to each other and they're beating in different seconds, the pendulum is going in different directions, after some time, couple of minutes, maybe 10, 20 minutes, the pendulums will be synchronized. So this is entrainment. And the harp is a very powerful instrument with its vibrations and harmonics and sound in general. So playing for somebody with the intention to relax them, to relieve their pain, actually they do with the calm music, with the intervals, with everything we learn how to navigate our music to be in the best of the people who are listening. We do see amazing results with them. Let me share one story. There is one man in his 50s, not able to move half of his body, attended the sessions, and the sessions, as I mentioned, was online. And after a couple of sessions, two or three sessions, he started singing, and the nurses and the doctors there start working with him to improve their speech, which is now still going on, but I saw it as a big proof of what we do, and a big proof of what I do as a musician, and encouragement that it is doing a lot. And of course, along with the doctors and nurses and the medical staff, we can create miracles. And my wish is to show this to the UAE people and make the music for healing, the therapeutic music, used in clinical settings. With this, I want to be very clear that this is not... there is no promise, there is no studies to say that you listen to 1 hour of music every day and you're going to be healed from your disease. No. I think this is a very mutual collaboration with the doctors to create the best settings for the patient's body to recover. So this is what we do as therapeutic musician. We help the body to relax and therefore to be able to recover. With having a harp musician in the playing for you can reduce your blood pressure, normalize it. Actually, normalize it. If it's low, we'll put it in the limits. Can normalize your heart rate. And there are several harpists reporting, like working in the hospitals, that they have harp emergency. They have to calm down somebody's heart before they got heart attack. And it happened. It's preventing, it's helping the personnel to achieve this and to take care of their patients better. And on the other hand, is helping the doctors and nurses who are having very, very stressful daily life, daily routine is very under pressure, and also having music in their presence is relaxing them as well, so they can operate better. If you have any questions and if you'd like to experience the harp therapy music on your own, get in touch with me and I will be happy to explain all and to work with you.